How to delete recently viewed pins on Pinterest. Hey guys, welcome back to this YouTube channel. Today I will show you that how can you delete recently viewed pins on Pinterest. So let's get started. On this process, at first you'll have to firstly open the Pinterest app with your account. Alright, so after you open the app with your account, you'll get such interface. So from here, you'll have to tap on your profile icon just at the bottom right corner. Alright, so from here, you'll have to tap on your profile page just at the upper left corner. Okay, so now from this section, you'll have to go the options like refine your recommendation. So simply tap on it. Alright, so now from this section, you'll be able to view your every recommended or recently viewed pins on Pinterest. So to delete that, you'll have to just hold that one picture from here. Alright, so after you are holding on this, you'll have to go the options like pencil icon, so simply from your swipe up. Alright, so now from this edit pin option, you'll have to go the option like delete this pin. So from here, you can tap on this. Alright, so simply tap on the delete option. Okay, so as you can see, I have successfully deleted my recently viewed pins on Pinterest. So this is the easiest and simplest method. Hope you found this video helpful to you, and please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel for more quick and short tutorial like this. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.